found these in Morrisons. They were 65p each. Cancho snack, a choco biscuit thing, and choco boy. They're actually from South Korea. Like, that needed explaining. I'd say what does need explaining. Why Morrisons? I went to your self-scan again. Huge mistake. Huge queues. One of them weren't even working. If I worked as badly as the self-checkouts in Morrisons, I'd have the sack. Let's try the choco boy ones first. Very strange mushroom shape, apparently. Production and packaging date, blah, blah, blah. I think this is the one that's actually from somewhere else. It's Korea foods, anyway. Foil packed for freshness! Didn't say that. I just thought I'd say that. Ooh, and what are they like? You're going to see first before me. I'm not even looking at the screen on my... Oh, wow, look at that! Not much chocolate on them. It tastes a bit like... Oh, what does that taste like? You know them long things in a box? Oh, I forgot what they call them now. Not quidjibo. Oh, what they're called? But they come in a box and they're real long. And they're on a stick that's like that. And then they're dipped in chocolate and the sticks. Machaco, not Machaco, Michelada, oh, I can't remember. It's actually quite nice. Got quite a lot in there as well. So that's Choco Boy. Oh, another one of them. Let's try Cancho. Lots of strange, hilarious faces on there. It's actually got a sticker on this one, because this one's actually imported and made in Korea. Manufactured by Lotte Confectionery Co. Limited in Seoul, Korea. What are these like? Ah, these are not foil packed. But lots of strange packaging on there, haven't they? They're weird. Because on these imported foods, I've always wondered what happens in the case of a product recall. I mean, I could be eating anything here. Oh, they have got pictures on. Can you make that out on the camera? It's sort of focusing now, isn't it? So they've got like little pictures on. Tastes a bit soggy. They're not very crisp. A bit like stale bread. Are these meant to be chocolate filled or something? I'm trying to press my tongue on it. You know Crave? Kellogg's Crave? And Mon Flake chocolate cereal pillow things, whatever they call them. It tastes like rubbish versions of that. I bet if you soaked them in milk, they'd be delicious. Let's do that! Here's a bowl and some milk. Yes, skimmed milk before you start going, eh. And a spoon. I had to rebuy a tablespoon because obviously when I moved, I wasn't going to bring a bloody tablespoon in the move. Anyway, let's put these in there. Can I just ask? There's not a minute left now, look. What's that? About 10. If anyone outside of the UK who's moved here, do you actually shop in the world food section in Morrisons, Asda, Sainsbury's or Tesco? Because I never see anybody down there and it's just filled with stuff that looks like no one from abroad would actually want to eat. It just looks like, you know what I mean? So I'm actually quite interested, but then you won't understand a single word I'm saying. Oh, get a translator. Oh. Let's put these in. Some milk. So I'm gonna let them swim around a bit. Put the lid back on the milk. Let's put that back in the fridge. I can't stand warm milk when it's been left on the side. Let's let that sink in a bit. Shall we put the other ones in? Let's put a few of the other ones in just for evenness. Right, put some of them in there like that. That's really nice. It seems to get much more of them in the box. Because they move roughly the same. They're just repelling water. I know they've absorbed some milk now. And this is better in milk. No. Now it just tastes like really rubbish choco flakes, pillow things by Morn Flake or Kellogg's Crave. Oh, I said all that monotone, didn't I? They're crap. They're rubbish, I don't like them. But they're good. Let's try one of those that's been in the milk. That ruined them. Loads of these left. Look at that, still got an handful. So yeah, they're delicious. They're rubbish. A bit like Morrison's self-scan things. But actually no, not just Morrison's self-scan. Their store layout in general. Every other supermarket you go to, you walk down the aisles and everything is set. Morrison's, for whatever reason, have thought no. We won't do that. What we're going to do is, when you're halfway down the aisle, we're going to switch to something else completely different on both sides. So, the best example is when you go down the booze aisle. On each side, they'll put a banner thing over saying, ooh, booze bit, whatever it is. And you walk down, and it's something completely different halfway down the aisle. It's stupid. Anyway, these are lovely. Well, do you agree with anything I just said? Please comment, rate and subscribe. But if you see them, and for how much I'll see, 65p, they're well worth it. They are. Oh well, thanks for watching, bye!